Yankster dress in red, with ribbons in her hair. She dances like a summer breeze, as light as morning air. The other likes to dress in white and run so speedily and sing so sweetly, she can charm the birds down from the trees. One girl likes to catch your eye and quickly look away. She teases with a gentle smile and holds you in her sway. The other likes to take your hand and lead you through the night and lay you down upon a bed of purest blossom white. Never stray far from home. Never stray far from home. Fall prey to seduction and satisfy them well. They'll entice you every night until you break the spell. Loveliness will face you, but they'll never let you see. From behind each girl's a hollow trunk, a blackened, rotten tree. The red girl will pluck out your eyes and wear them as her own. She will make you beg and cry and wish you stayed at home. The white girl will cut out your tongue and sing a tune so fine. They have lured many men and left them mute and blind. Never stray far from home. Never stray far from home. Never take a glass of wine with these sisters too. They'll tear apart your body till there's nothing left of you. The red girl will drain your blood to dye her dresses in. The white girl will carve your bones and wear your teeth and skin. Never stray far from home. Never stray far from home.